current speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Track's clear. Push, push, push. To serve the penalty. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. To serve this penalty. exit's clear. Okay, John, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Why can't I click results here? Whatever. Join it, go back in. Why can't I click results? Whatever. I'm 5th. I know that much. Doesn't want me to click these two things.
That's the end of the session, P5.
this guy have a tribute to his animal on the back of this car? Is that what that is? That's what it looks like. What the hell does that say? The... I don't know what it actually says. Kite Wampus.
Laps. The track temp is 116. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit. Follow car number 04 in the inside lane.
Good luck, everybody.
Thank you. You too.
Greg's being all nice.
Good luck.
Sorry, Steve, I did all I could to keep it off of you, but the second bobble, I couldn't keep it off you.
No, it's all good, man. Not much you can do in that situation. I had to let off the gas or else I was going to spin and take out 15 cars, so you kind of just spinning me down to the inside probably will make for a better race for me instead of having damage in my car and the rest of the car.
Yeah, for sure. The restarts here are crazy, especially if you get some laps on the tires. I mean, it's bad from the get-go, but once you get like 10 laps on them, it's a nightmare.
The thing was, too, I actually was kind of easy on the start and like kind of gradually went into it, and then I thought, okay, I can go now, and then nailed the gap, and it wanted to spin again. Nah, man, you're all good. Don't worry about it.
Clear high.
Good luck. That's your quickest today.
Oh, sorry, 14.
Full course caution, be careful.
Yeah, sorry about that mess off turn 4 there, guys.
Next
I think I
just... out. Line up single file behind car number 23. We're under caution, pits are closed.
Is it really telling us to let the dude who was flipping? Why? Race car is out. Pits are closed. Okay, John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Race car's out. Line up single file behind car 16. Green, green, green. Let's go.
Car high. Clear high.
Together. Headland it all the way into turn one. It's funny. Now it's time for tires.
Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 20. We're under caution. Pits closed. Yellow, pits are open. Speed limit is 50 miles per hour.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Bye.
Pits are open. Pace cars in this lap.
Don't spin them.
Eh.
Green flag, we're racing.
Inside. Outside. Roger your line. Clear high.
Whoa, Harry, I'm still wrecking.
Jesus Christ, you are a freaking weapon, dude.
Pits are open.
Are you sleeping? He's still wrecking people.
Yeah, what car number was that?
I got caught up about a 20 twice, and then I finally get turned around for the second time he spun me, and he's still wrecking people.
Yeah, the 20 intentionally spun me on the last caution.
That's no bueno.
I don't know who I got into after we cleared the wreck there. I was right behind where the wreck started, and then...
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 111 Fahrenheit.
Oh, I don't have any damage. I just drove through a couple wrecks, which was that last yellow. Me and the guy in front of me are probably gonna restart first and second here, I'm assuming. Maybe not. I was thinking these guys are gonna pit, but I guess they would have pit last time. Me and him have fresh tires, but we are down to one remaining set. But we only have like two green flag laps on these thus far.
We're under caution, pits are closed.
I had a 2x on the initial start because the guy in front of me was just spinning his tires off big time and ended up coming across my nose and spun him to the inside. So I went from qualifying 5th, fell all the way to 22nd, probably a third of a lap down, gathering it up, let the whole field by. stopped on, I think, lap 16 or 17. We probably had 10 or 11 green laps on our tires, which makes a pretty big difference, truthfully.
Okay, John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I got it. Beat the pace car off. Or did he? Yeah, I do have gotten a penalty. Guy behind me also has fresh tires, or pressure tires, I should say. Yeah, I think he probably got a penalty. The restarts are sketchy. You've got a headlip pretty much through every gear all the way into turn one. Kind of have to short shift into third to get the traction. I have four people watching me all of a sudden. You guys have anything better to do during the day? Doesn't go.
P6.
Assuming he's gonna go high.
Car high. Hold your line. Clear high.
Driving a freaking GTR in front of me.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear low.
Sure.
out green for a bit, a while. Honestly, hopefully to green flag pit stops for the guys who stayed out on old tires.
Thank you.
And Kian is hanging in there.
Thank you.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear high.
Thank you.
Pete, pick the bottom.
That lap time was at 33.5. Of fuel left. That lap was at 33.3.
pit here before those guys catch me.
The gap behind has increased to 9.1 seconds. Watch your speed limit in the pits.
Start looking for your sign.
The car behind is pitting.
5, 4.
Only two more laps of fuel.
2, 1. Stop on the sign.
42 on the right front. Didn't feel terrible.
Behind, to stay inside the line.
Burn 'em up.
I'll give you the bottom here.
Appreciate that, 2 and 20.
Clear outside.
3, you got the bottom. That's out on him, Gary. I got the back of him. I didn't expect him to run the same lane as me and then check out the middle of the corner.
Yeah, then he spun down into me.
Okay, John, the next car is McLean.
Six, when you get to me, you can have the bottom. I'll give it to you.
Appreciate it.
Outside.
Gracias, Trovez, Manuel.
Sorry.
What a moron. That's gonna be a train wreck.
What you gonna do?
It's closed.
Who brought that out?
I'm so sorry.
Flap car turned me into a wall. Lab cars, we don't know how to give room now?
I mean, I was pushing up a little bit, but I thought I gave him enough room. I think he came down to me, but I have to look at the replay. I'm not going to sit here and start freaking out on him.
The leader, Davis, is pitting.
I think you guys are sitting dead, but looks like the guys with tires, they'll be king now.
Pits are open. Pits are closed.
I think 7th is going to be the furthest up. Someone restarts with fresh tires.
Gotta hope for an immediate caution. Hope someone just blows tires off.
Next time by.
Four, did you have a set of tires left?
Car is out. Line up single file behind the pace car. Green flag, we're racing.
Clear high.
Throw it out!
You're in the lead.
Put it out! I see people wrecking. I'm not gonna get it. They gonna get me. I'll take third. That's fine.
Great drive. That's a podium.